Double OT last night, I mean.
Oh, yeah, it was, it definitely caught up with us today. We were a little concerned coming in, obviously, having to go double OT, and our guys had to play a lot of minutes last night. And, you know, you're down to 1 point guard, and it wasn't stacking up to be a good day to start with. And then Boston just, I mean, they shot the lights out and got it going and made it for a rough day for them. But I told the kids, I said, listen, you know, don't let today take away from the effort that you put forth all week. You know, I felt like, you know, the young guys, they really progressed, learned a lot about the NBA game this week, and we did a lot of positive things, you know, over the course of 5 days. So, you know, I just want them to leave with their heads up. You know, it's always tough when you know, lose one like that at the end. But, you know, they were great all week. They worked hard for me. Like I said, their effort's been outstanding, and we just ran out of gas today.
Mark, how do you think your two draft picks,
Well, I think, I think they did very well early. I think, you know, the conditioning, the 5 days, the whole bit, the kind of conditioning you have to have to be an NBA player, all those kind of things, they got to continue to get better, get stronger, as, you know, make adjustments, particularly Drew, you know, he's a skilled player on the low post. That word got out quick after his first game, and so teams are playing him tougher, getting double teams. He's going to have to learn how to make adjustments in those situations. So, but I think it was a great experience for him. Gave him a taste. Hopefully they'll continue to work hard over the summer, come into training camp, and get ready to go.
You talked about Drew's low post game. What other things did he show you during the week?
Well, I thought he defensively came a long ways as far as a foreman having a hard show on screen and rolls and get back. He really struggled that when he first got into camp this week. By, you know, particularly yesterday, I thought he did a tremendous job on that. He didn't have any legs today, and so it was tough. But I think just defensive concepts in general, I think they grew a lot. They have a whole lot better understanding of you know, the kind of things that there's going to be required, you know, at this level. And now it's up to them to work the rest of the summer and try to get ready and improve.
How about Kyle's game?
Well, you know, Kyle, I love his attitude. I love his work ethic. You know, he doesn't back down. He was battling the guys. A lot of times he was playing against guys bigger than him in situations. But, you know, he did a great job for us rebounding. He was always talking to the guys. And, you know, it was great to get put out in that situation. Now he knows the kind of things he's got to work on. You know, offensively, try to develop a couple little shots in the paint. He can shoot the little step out, work a little jump hook action. Those kind of things I think will help him as he progresses. But, you know, I couldn't be more pleased with Kyle and Andrew over the course of the week.
Can you evaluate Justin's week?
Justin, you know, it was a big challenge for Justin going in, totally having to transfer from being a four his whole life to trying to play the three position. And, you know, he had a lot of ups and downs this week, struggled shooting the ball from different positions on the court, but he hit some big shots for us last night. Hopefully now he sees what he's really going to have to do to be able to play that position in this league and spend time in the summer working on it.
Good.